It's day 21. We've been doing this for 3 weeks. 21 days of karaoke, a day till May. My name is Tia Goins. I'm a country music artist out of Nashville, Tennessee. If this is your first time joining us, you can find out more about me at tiagoins.com. You can find all my music there. You can find my socials. You can join Team Tia. And put your request, please, in the comments below for tomorrow. Tomorrow is Sunday. So favorite hymns, favorite gospel tunes, that's what we will do tomorrow. Put those in the comments. But before we get started on today's request, I just wanted to take a second and send my love and my prayers out to Will and Langdon Reed and their families. If you didn't hear, Harold Reed of the Statler Brothers passed away yesterday, and I'm wearing red, white, and blue to pay homage to the Statlers. They always had those red, white, and blue microphones. They're so iconic. And Harold was just fantastic. And last night after the news came out, I got a couple of requests for me to sing Statler Brothers songs. And we gotta be honest, Harold and I have slightly different vocal ranges. He's just a little bit lower than me. So I'm gonna do the request that we had planned to do already today was a silly Saturday request. And if you knew Harold Reed at all, he was kind of the king of silliness, am I right? If you ever saw them live, he was just constant, quick jokes, so funny, hilarious, all the time. And if you don't know Lester Roadhog Moran and the Cadillac Cowboys, this would be your time to get introduced. You need to go find it. It's on iTunes, it's out there. But that is like, if you wanna know pure silly, that's what you need to listen to. That's almost like, I think you have to listen to that album before you can ever get into the music business. You have to have listened to that album and have it memorized. So I listened to it this morning, actually. But we're gonna do a silly song, and it may not be a silly song to you, but to me, it is very, very silly. It makes me think of a very silly memory of when I was a kid. Do you guys remember the California Raisins, when that was a big deal, the little claymation raisins, and they danced and sang? So I thought they were really cool when I was little. And so one year, my cousins and I, We had these parades in our community that we lived in when I was growing up around Labor Day weekend. We still have them there. And we decided to dress up as the California Raisins. Yes, look at us. Aren't we just gorgeous? I mean, how silly is that? We're wearing trash bags. I know. But we were feeling it. We were liking that look. So anyway, that's me in the front. It's my cousin Ashley. That's Ricky. And that's Steve. Those are my cousins. And we walked through the parade. We danced through the parade is what we did. My Aunt Debbie drove her car blasting this song really loud. And we lip synced, but I've not ever performed it. So here we go today. I'm finally gonna sing the song I heard 1,000 times walking through the parade. This will be my version of I Heard It Through the Grapevine. Get ready. Ooh, I bet you're wondering how I knew about your plans to make me blue with some other gal you knew before. Between the two of us, girls, you know I loved you more. It took me by surprise, I must say, when I found out yesterday. Ooh, I heard it through the grapevine. How much longer would you be mine? Ooh, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind. Honey, honey, yeah. Right. We did this a lot. I remember that. I know a girl ain't supposed to cry, but these tears I can't hold inside. Losing you within my life, you see, because you mean that much to me. You could have told me yourself that you love someone else. Ooh, and I heard it through the grapevine. Not much longer would you be mine. Ooh, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind, honey, honey, yeah. I mean, this is a good quarantine theme as well, right? Because isn't pretty much everything right now just we're hearing it through the grapevine? I mean, we're kind of living in the grapevine, aren't we? I don't know. People say believe half of what you see and none of what you hear. But I can't help but being confused. So if it's true, please tell me, dear, do you plan to let me go for the other girl that you loved before? Oh, I heard it through the grapevine. How much longer would you be mine? Oh, baby, I heard it through the grapevine. And I'm just about to lose my mind, honey, honey, yeah. Honey, honey, I know that you're letting me go. I said I heard it through the grapevine, yeah. Oh, I heard it through the grapevine, yeah. See, why were we doing this? I mean, I remember that specific dance move, and that's more like Walk Like an Egyptian, so I don't really know why we were doing that, but we were. Anyway, it doesn't matter. Hope you enjoyed. I heard it through the grapevine. Put your request for tomorrow, below, wow. And gospel songs, hymns, whatever you want to hear on a Sunday morning. And I will talk to you then. Have a great night. Bye.